It's Palm Sunday in Manizales, Colombia. I heard a commotion outside, so I stepped outside to see what was going on. This is what I found. To put this into context, I had a pretty wild Saturday night and was out late. So, this is happening. Pretty cool. Since I'm up, I might as well walk around the city and see what else is happening in Manizales on Palm Sunday. Lunchtime was a plantain and potato soup. It tasted really awesome. And steak, beans, and rice. If I remember right, this was about $2. Thank you. All in all, it was a pretty fun Sunday out. If you enjoyed the video, please let me know by hitting that like button and subscribe. See you later.